high carb day. The day before that was a no carb day. And 2 days ago, I felt like absolute dog shit. Yesterday morning, I felt pretty bad. Pretty tired all day yesterday. This morning, got 6.5 hours of sleep. Felt a lot better when I woke up. Not like a complete zombie. Definitely the day after high carb, I feel a lot better. That's about all I got. Today's leg day. I started a new mesocycle. I found that my mesocycle ended a little bit sooner than it normally does. Probably due to just overall fatigue. Hopefully over the next, starting maybe this coming up Tuesday, 4 or 5 days, my sleep will improve. I'll have a little bit more time to get more rest, and looking forward to seeing how that works. Also, something, started a Remedex yesterday, so what's 2 milligrams per week. So we'll see how that affects body composition. And then I'm going to get my estrogen checked this Saturday just to kind of see where I'm at. Because the last test, yeah, who knows, it wasn't skewed because of the other stuff that I'm taking. Anyway, I will report back tomorrow.